My name is Marta and I'm from King's Kids in Portugal. So I've been in King's Kids since 93 when I was 30. So then I'm growing up in the ministry, and then in 2001 I start to lead the ministry in Portugal. So it's been a blessing this time during in leadership and communicate and being with the kids and the teenagers. So I'm very pleased with God with this blessing. And one thing that I'm dreaming now is the linking of the generation, because it's very important to see children, old people, teenagers together worshiping God and knowing God, hearing God and obeying to His word. So it's a pleasure. And I invite you to be involved with King's Kids in your country, in another country. In Portugal, you are welcome.
Yes.
And this is Kezia. Kezia?
Hi, I'm Kezia. I'm with Marta in King's Kids Portugal. And I've been in King's Kids since I was 6, actually. And now I work in King's Kids as a staff. And I'm really excited to see new generations coming and growing as leaders also. And it's for me, it's really fulfilling to see them and to help them to connect to God and grow their intimacy with God, and to be able to be a part of that. It's something that it's amazing, and it's a blessing, and I'm really joyful with that.